I got my AKs and MJ albums in today. So I'll be opening them up. I'm trying to look through everything because I've got my normal albums earlier this week. So for the MJ albums, I just want to look at my polls. This is the normal one. I'm glad that they're finally different again. Trading for this one. That's okay. This one is my baby. This one. Mindy! A baby! Yay, I'm happy with those pulls. Sometimes I don't get too many doubles. It's okay. Okay. I'm obviously hoping for a ball ride. I don't think that's going to happen. Okay. That's funny. Put the MJs together. Ah, funny fit! That's it, I need this one. Put that thing like that. I'm happy with that. I'll be able to trade some pretty easily. For the MMT cards, I'm only collecting Hong Jung and Song Na. Because I literally cannot afford to collect MMT for all members. No, I do collect OT8 for the normal cards. I'm gonna do this one. I'm very happy with that card. CD. Stickers. All of these copies. I think I prefer the red photo book just because it's. Oh my god, it's done. It's another song. So I can play this song set. Normal set. Yay. Yosan! No! I love Yosan. He is a baby. And he's been working very badly. He's come back. I was very tempted to buy a fan phone slot for him, but I have hope that AKs will come back to Australia again and do another fan phone there. Well, I'm not going to pay $80 for a single fanzine page. Last one. I don't think I'm going to get a Polaroid, but it's okay. I have hope. ZMMTs. That's pretty good actually. Denise is the normal for the cards that I got. Sign on Jungho for the red. I don't know. And two Yosan blue MMTs. And Sign and Mingi red MMTs. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye!